The steal by Leonard. Almost taken away. And then Westbrook beat him down the court to steal it. First it was Durant lunging for it. And then Westbrook put the speed on, coming up with his second steal.
Put the speed on is right. I mean, he just exploded from half court to get that ball.
Ibaka's hit his last two after the slow start. And again, a timeout is called by San Antonio. Thank you.